Just about to jump off, looking for the bus, bringing my man from up north. Been like 3 years when he got knocked, since he got caught, pumped up like 5 new blocks, holding down four. Kept a nigga straight with money on the books. It ain't bitches, it's crooks who look out for other crooks. Took him shopping, money in his pocket, he straight. Dropped him off at the wife crib after we ate. Out of state was the next move for me. Had to make that nigga chill for at least 2 to 3 months, cause once it's on, he didn't care. It's like, slow down, baby, the money ain't going nowhere. Keep in touch, though, to show how much your ass is with it. The dope flow is there, and in a minute you can get it. You got to watch a nigga just coming home in his game, cause on the low he may be trying to go against the grain. Is it strange as the change some niggas go through when they lock down? They really can't hack it. Motherfucker like me handles a bid like a jacket. Strap it on my back, but niggas ain't built like me. And by the end, niggas was like, yo, why you killed Mike D? Wasn't me, but yeah, he had it coming to him. Used to be my dog, so I let my cousin do him. Sent him out of state with like a half a brick down to my spot in VA, cause the money comes quick. Half of that got fucked up before I even got to checking on him. Mistakes happen, so I really wasn't wrecking on him. Got him up out of there, sent him down a little further. Ain't heard from him in 2 months. Murder. Hemped on the next fight thinking I might have to steal something. This hungry shit'll make a nigga wanna kill some. Imagine that, cats are sick, this dog got his swagger back. If that shit go, nah, I ain't having that. But they don't want it, I'ma still grab the bat. Think I give a fuck, I'ma get down, go.